2020 is the beginning of not only a new decade, but a new astrological era. Astrologers say that an exciting shift is upon us. In 2020, we are coming to the end of several very long cycles and the dawning of a brand new chapter for humanity. Saturn and Jupiter change from Earth to air signs, which signifies a massive shift of consciousness away from fossil fuels, heavy machinery, the desire to accumulate material wealth, into a sharing world where the individual person is respected and can make a contribution to the whole. We will be restructuring our world and our lives. How can you plan strategically for these changes? One, letting go of the past sign is absolutely the best thing we can do. The more of us who are prepared for this, the more effective we can be, and the easier we can make this powerful transition. Two, look at how you organize your life, how you use time and how you learn things. What is most important we need to give our focus to. If you are going through something that is painful or hurtful, then ask yourself, what can I learn from this? What valuable lesson can I grow and learn from so that I won't repeat it? Three, break out of our conditioning and recovery. Develop our intuitive side, learn to listen more, learn how to slow down and tune. Speak with gentleness, compassion, and caring. Four, can you have a different perspective? Five, look at ways to use your talents and gifts to make a wonderful memory and break out of your drive to please others. Six, release and let go. Redefine who you are and how you fit into the wider humanity. Seven, be actively assertive about the role you wish to play in molding the world to come. The tests you will face in 2020 will help you cultivate new levels of inner strength as well as new skills to share with others. 8. Enshrine, cherish your career and cherish, enshrine your love. Find that spot, ikigai, where your passion, what you have dreamed, mission, what the world needs from you, vocation, what you are paid for, and your profession, what you're good at, meet to find your purpose, what you want to do. A rabbi once said, I believe that it's not dying that people are afraid of, something else. Something more unsettling and more tragic than dying fastens us. We are afraid of never having lived, coming to the end of our days with the sense that we never figured out what life was for. Our souls are not hungry for fame, comfort, wealth, or power. Those who want to create almost as many problems as their soul. Our souls are hungry for meaning, for the sense that we have figured out how to live so that our lives matter, so that the world will at least be a little bit different for us having passed. The seeds we sow today are the harvest of tomorrow. So too are the children of today and the society of the future. We need to be the change we envision for South African and African world. Let us embark on this journey together and be the change we wish to see in the world. Re-engineer your life's journey. Put love first in everything. When you do anything, do it kindly. Find your purpose and enshrine your career. For you, for me, for nature, for humanity. Whatever is beautiful, whatever is meaningful, whatever brings you happiness, may it be yours now and throughout this new decade. The Enshrine Learning Academy team and other subject matter experts will be hosting a number of workshop webinars during this lockdown period. Click on the link below to register to be notified of the webinar workshop program and replays. If you are a subject matter expert or if you would like to potentially be part of the Enshrine Learning Academy Coach panel, then register below and tell us about the value that you would like to offer our viewers. Your absolute freedom and total power lie in the present moment. Register now. Take this opportunity now to build your own tool, critical skills, or contribute your own knowledge and expertise to others through our workshop program by clicking below.